on a lonely road in El Centro.
How did you die?
A haunting said to be unlike any other.
I saw a silhouette, or like the shape of a man.
Halloween night, a Phoenix ghost hunting team uncovers new evidence.
It feels kind of cold. It got cold all of a sudden.
It literally felt like there was somebody there with me when it was at that stop. We have one of our devices going off back over here.
Hunting the Haunted Hitchhiker, Halloween night. Alone in the desert. Tracking. Waiting. Any second, everything could change. Following footprints in the sand. Tonight at 6 p.m. on KYMA News 11. Salton Sea, widely known as an environmental disaster, but one company found an opportunity in the wasteland.
Mother Nature was good to this part of Imperial County.
How this bubbling mud could be the future of green energy in the valley.
This field alone is estimated to have anywhere from 1,400 megawatts of potential to 3,000 megawatts.
Uncovering a sea of change, tonight at 6 p.m. on KYMA News Channel 11.
Your whole life turns upside down.
This Friday, go inside all six murders.
All those missing pieces to that puzzle in my head, it all came together.
Inside the case.
We believe we have an innocent person.
Hudson Strong is guilty.
The odd history of the man sentenced to death. The neighbors, the grandmother.
She says, I found the man I always wanted.
The family.
Scary guy. He's gotta be.
The lead investigator.
One thing we did that a lot of people aren't aware of is we did a wiretap.
The connection to a doctor's murder. Inside the La Mesa Street Murders. A special edition newscast, Friday at 6 p.m. on KYMA News 11. Thursday, February 2nd at 6, only on KYMA News 11.
I went over there, signed up, I was put right in.
And then I was transferred to National Security Agency at Fort Meade, Maryland to send missiles into space.
They protected our country, served our nation. KYMA shares veteran stories each day in Military Week, tonight through Thursday at 6 p.m., only on KYMA.
Driving with your car still not fixed and them saying they fixed it.
My bill originally was $900. Now it's gone up to $1,400. And the finance company, they just keep saying it's he said, she said. The court has not been able to contact them. I can't believe how long it's been happening.
See how KSWT stepped in to fix Meineke's mess up even after they shut down.
You guys have helped a lot.
And the two things you need to do to make sure it doesn't happen to you. Tonight at 4, only on KSWT.
I boil my water to wash my dishes.
Nasty, smelly water straight from the tap.
So we couldn't use any of the water, none at all.
Why some RV parks are getting away with pumping in water that smells like rotten eggs.
I always get the bottled water.
Yes, I'm the manager.
And how to tell if your RV park is on that list.
Sorry, you're probably tired about talking the water.
No, not at all.
Something in the water. Wednesday, only on KSWT. News 13 at 10 p.m. Next at 10.
He was just not telling the truth.
Their daughter gone forever.
I don't ever want him to do this to another person.
Find out if the jury's verdict wiped away Jason Griffith's smile. Plus, why Las Vegas decided to stop its pursuit of a convention worth hundreds of millions in revenue. Next on Fox 5 News at 10. Behind these doors, our lives changed forever. Shoved away by society. But is there hope for their future? Handcuffed in high school. One man's journey might hold the key. Thursday at 6 p.m. on KYMA News 11. When a warrant was served to an accused felon who barricaded himself in a Somerton home, KYMA braved the seven-hour standoff to bring you the latest. When Yuma County's chief financial officer admitted to sexual conduct with a minor, KYMA was first to confirm his position as a community servant. When breaking news happens, KYMA is first on the scene, first to break detailed information, first to confirm important facts. Be the first to know when something major happens in your area. Download the KYMA app today.
Tonight at 10.
I was so emotionally dead.
A couple's dream denied 9 times over.
I'm so alone.
But hope carried them through.
He locked eyes with me and I lost it.
A journey to motherhood.
Quickly knows who I am. I'm like, I'm a mom.
Meet baby Kai tonight on Fox 5 News at 10.
I love giving back to my Yuma community. In fact, every time I present the keys to one of my clients or deliver them a check for their home that I've just sold, I'm helping our community grow. Hi. I'm Ruben Hernandez, your local realtor. If you're looking to buy or sell your home, or just needing a little bit more room around the house for those upcoming holidays, tis the season to buy a new home. With little to no money down, I can help you
get behind the rent sold.
I thought we were gonna drown in the car.
When lives are on the line.
Flooded roads and Swiftwater rescues to power outages and grounded flights at McCarran.
And roads shut down.
Water was rushing past.
Fox 5 runs toward the storm.
3 inches of rain fell in about an hour here in the Moapa area.
So you know the dangers to avoid and the damage to expect.
Let's get right to the radar and show you what's happening in the Las Vegas Valley right now.
Fox 5 News.
This morning I let my 2 cats out. And my dog, and I watched my kitty fall dead. Got him out of the bushes and he had a gunshot wound to his head. I get to watch him die like that.
Fox 5 on the hunt for a cat killer, next at 10. Behind the noise that's forcing homeowners into a royal rumble with the HOA. Tonight on Fox 5 News at 10. Next at 10.
And I said, well, maybe that's me.
He went to see her after his ex-girlfriend took her last breath in his arms. Hear what she has to say in his defense. Plus, she wanted to save money on plastic surgery. Now she's really paying the price.
Corrections, I guess, cost more.
How you can avoid plastic botchery. Next on Fox 5 News at 10. Tonight at 10.
Don't do this right now. Please don't do this right now.
An accused murderer talking about the night a fantasy dancer lost her life.
So stupid.
Why he's saying he had to protect himself.
We fell backwards and our heads in this area. Heads and heads in here. Gonna fall back this way.
Tonight on Fox 5 News at 10. Next at 10.
He is not guilty of first-degree murder.
A bold stance from the defense of an accused murderer. Why he's saying his client was forced to kill. Plus,
when she wasn't breathing.
A deadly hit-and-run caught on camera. But the driver was missing that may have made him run. Next on Fox 5 News at 10.
So we went through a total of 6 IVF cycles. You open this box and it's very symbolic because you see all of these needles. You see all of your savings. You see your future child maybe in this box. And it destroyed a piece of my soul when it didn't work the first time because Oliver wanted a sibling. And he said, Mommy, just please don't give up. I want my baby. Please don't give up. Infertility robbed us of a lot of that basic happiness that just comes innately to you.
Fox 5 Surprise Squad is powered by United Nissan, Dollar Loan Center, and Helix Electric.
Well, as you know, it's a nurse's job to care for her patients, but one local oncology nurse went above and beyond after learning a teenage boy she's caring for would soon be homeless.
Yeah, after exhausting all resources, she and her coworkers turned to the Fox 5 Surprise Squad.
I met the Duncan family because Basile was a patient of 21st century oncology receiving radiation treatments. I have the position of talking to each patient to explain the possible side effects of radiation. And that's when his mother just opened up, them being homeless. I said, well, we're gonna do something. And we thought it would be a great idea to get them 2 weeks of stay at an extended stay closer to this office. I have one son, two daughters. I can't imagine not having anywhere for my children to be. And I asked my coworkers, do you think if I contacted the Spry Squad that they might help?
Oh, I'm happy to see you.
We're on our way to the motel right now where Marcia and her sons have been living, but it's only a matter of days until they're out on the streets. Cynthia is going to help us surprise Basile, but even Cynthia doesn't know what's going on.
Just want them to be as excited as I am.
Hello.
Are you Marcia? I'm Cassandra Jones with the Fox 5 Surprise Squad. And this wonderful lady over here told us all about you and all about your son, Basile.
My name is Basile and I'm 17 years old. And I was diagnosed with a benign tumor. I was getting headaches, pain in my head. I started crying and stuff.
Took him to the Children's Hospital over on Maryland Parkway, and they took him to the Los Angeles Children's Hospital the same night to do the surgery the next day.
I heard he had a tumor. At first, I didn't want to cry in front of him, but when I walked out the door, I broke down in tears because I don't want to have him go through that.
I was actually grateful that I'd rather go through it than have one of them go through it.
I see them cry, it kind of gets to me. Because I know she's been looking for a job for months and she just can't find one. Us going through this is kind of hard for all of us actually, with no type of support other than Cynthia.
We have a very special friend who heard about your story. We would like to take all three of you to go meet him and his family right now. And so how long have you guys been staying at the Budget Suites?
Well, it's like a weekly, so this Tuesday we would have to be out. So I'm hoping that something will come up, like a job or something.
I always tell people to just hang on, to have that faith. My mom died 3 weeks later. My stepson died with cancer. 3 weeks after that, my husband passed away. I've been there. You can make it.
Duncan family, this is my very special friend, Don Foreman. He's the owner of United Nissan and one of our Surprise Squad partners. Don?
Your story has really inspired us, and we know you've fallen across some hard times. So, while Basil recovers for the next 12 months, we would like to welcome you to your new home.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Come on, boys.
Go see your new home.
It just hit home. And our whole team said, you know, this is the one. We've got to go the extra mile here. So I mean, this can be done nowhere else. Fox 5 has taken the ball and ran with the Spry Squad to a level that I don't think I've ever seen before.
Would you like to see more of your new home?
Yes.
Go ahead and open the door to your new room.
Oh my God.
Oh my goodness.
Just very, very thankful.
Are you ready?
I'm Steven Zimmerman. I play for the Running Rebels, and you know, I heard you guys' story, and I'm real inspired, and you guys are real fighters, and it's real touching, and you know, I just wanted to invite you guys on behalf of the Running Rebels to a game this year.
You're beaming.
you see Mama's room?
All right, Mama.
Oh, wow.
I know you've been sleeping on the couch so that your boys could have a bed to sleep in.
I've been sleeping on it ever since I've been there. Thank you, Lord.
Now I know that she is stress-free. And it's like the worst feeling in the world to know that your mom is struggling because she has us. And sometimes I wish, oh, if she didn't have us, she would be better off. And sometimes it gets to me, but I don't show it. And then that's why I have to do what I have to do to make her proud.
No matter what, keep your head up high and keep your faith. Because with faith, all things are possible.
The Fox 5 Surprise Squad would like to say one more thing.
Welcome home! Woo!
Adversity in life, and sometimes they just need to know there are good people in the world. Poor Summer, she had to use all of her extra money to go to her stepmom's funeral. Amanda, the maid of honor, she thought maybe I might know someone who might be able to donate a cake. Chris is such a hardworking airman, but you know, honestly, Summer is just, she's had so many negative occurrences in her life, with her stepfather passing away, with her stepmother passing away just a couple days ago, and her half-brother. It's hard to have faith. I figured, what do I have to lose? I'll just, you know, email Fox 5 and see if they might, you know, have a personal connection with a local bakery. And she just had the wedding of her dreams.
I'm excited, but I'm also a little nervous for her, and nervous because we're completely changing all of her plans and she has no idea. So I hope she's excited. I hope she's not upset with us. And I think she's in store for a lot today. So I hope she's ready.
Hi.
Hi, Summer. I'm Cassandra Jones with the Fox 5 Surprise Squad. We're here. Today's your big day.
We know it's been a very long week for you. Can you tell us a little bit about the days leading up to today?
My stepmother passed away unexpectedly, and it kind of shocked all of us. And I just came back in yesterday from her funeral. So to have the wedding today, it's just a lot to take in 1 week. And to not have her here, or my stepdad, or my stepbrother, it's just a lot.
It's been a really hard road for us. She's been through hell. It's gonna hold ashes for Summer's stepdad. And he set her on the path to her personality of who she is. So brought her out of a shell. So he'll still be next to her today.
My name is Staff Sergeant Christopher John Masters of the United States Air Force at Creech Air Force Base, Nevada. Today I'm getting married to the woman of my dreams, woman I love, woman I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with.
He's very caring and sweet. He's always looking out for what's best for me. He was the only one that showed up to the hospital when I had heart surgery, so it's helped me to live better.
We know you've been through a lot, and today's a happy day, and that's why we want to pamper you, and we want to make today a little bit more special for you, because we know you've been going through a lot, okay?
Wow. I've never been in a limo. I never got to do like prom or graduation or anything like that because of medical problems or whatever else. So this is pretty big for me.
Where the heck? Oh my gosh.
Wow.
What's all this?
This is where we're going.
Mansions.
All these cars.
This is like stuff you see
okay.
on TV.
Go
this just doesn't
out.
Happen to people like us.
Lana is one of our sponsors, and she wanted to have all of you ladies over to her house to get ready.
I love weddings, and I think every bride should get the royal treatment on their wedding day.
Awesome. This is huge.
Tell me a little bit about what you guys have planned for today.
Yeah, we're having it at Sunset Park. It's a Doctor Who theme. I'm a big fan. I don't think we're really doing a party or anything.
I've been waiting to put makeup on you for so long. You just look so pretty with it. It's just good that you're one day, you're gonna be all done up.
She's always the person that's like there when you need her no matter what time you call, and she's always doing for someone else, so it's nice to see her getting something done for her. It's exciting.
You look absolutely beautiful. You're going to be a beautiful bride. It's going to be a gorgeous day, and you deserve every ounce of this. Open your eyes.
Wow.
How do you feel? Ready.
Who's going to be shocked the most? It would be her dad. And that side of the family is not moved very easily, and this knocked them out of their socks.
So you thought you were going to be late to your wedding, but you're actually early to your wedding. Everybody else isn't ready yet.
Shirt under their shirt, and then when they get done with the ceremony, they're going to like Superman it.
Oh, here we are.
Where else is this?
My reservation's on there. What's going on?
World. We're completely changing all of her plans, and she has no idea.
Hi, Summer. Monica Jackson from the Fox 5 Surprise Squad. Do you know where you are?
No.
We'd like to welcome you to your dream wedding.
Oh my God.
Follow me.
Hi, Summer. I'm Cassandra Jones with the Fox 5 Surprise Squad. We're here. Today's your big day.
My stepmother passed away unexpectedly. I just came back in yesterday from her funeral.
That's why we want to pamper you, and we want to make today a little bit more special for you. Tell me a little bit about what you guys have planned for today.
We're having it at Sunset Park. It's a Doctor Who theme. Oh, I'm a big fan. I don't think we're really doing a party or anything.
We're completely changing all of her plans, and she has no idea.
What is it?
That's a plane in a house.
Where else is this?
No, my reservation's over there.
Wow.
What's going on?
World.
Hi, Summer. How are you?
Good. How are you?
I'm Monica Jackson from the Fox 5 Surprise Squad. Do you know where you are?
No.
Courtesy of the Harbors, you are at the Sunset Springs Ranch. This is the former estate of Mr. Las Vegas himself, Wayne Newton. And we'd like to welcome you to your dream wedding. Follow me.
Wow. This is really cool.
Are you ready for the rest of it?
Yeah.
This is Tori.
I'm your wedding planner.
Oh. My gosh.
Yes. And all of this is for you.
Your groom is going to be coming, and he'll be joining you. And then basically just take a deep breath, smile, and enjoy, because this is a special day.
If anybody deserves it, it's her. This is just going to be the best day of her whole life.
Yeah.
It's going to be.
Do the guests know?
Are you Chris? Hi, Chris. I'm Cassandra Jones at the Fox 5 Surprise Squad. You're probably wondering where your bride is. Your bride is waiting for you at a location very nearby. So we're going to take you and your party. We're going to get in that limo over there. We're going to hand out maps because we are officially moving this wedding.
What?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome. Happy wedding day.
Thank you.
Wow. I am absolutely no idea where I'm at right now.
Wayne Newton's house.
Really? All right.
Now it's his turn to be surprised.
He's about to pull up.
Hello. Are you Chris? I'm going to take you up to the groomsman's suite, and you are going to get ready for your wedding.
Okay.
Oh, have you talked to your bride, or have you seen her or anything today?
No, I talked to her one time, and all she said is hi.
I don't think this day could have been more perfect.
It's past perfect.
My name is John Munson. I'm with the property owners, Lacey and Dorothy Harbor. We're so happy that we can be part of this today. Thank you, everybody, for coming.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and enjoy the festivities.
Welcome. True marriage is not just about loving each other. It is also about learning how to understand and respect one another.
I'll always be there for you. Grief,
of good times and bad.
Summer, I promise to always love you no matter what. I promise to also tell you I love you every day, every chance I get.
I declare you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride.
She left for a funeral in the middle of planning this wedding, and everybody was stressed out on how it was going to come out. I mean, they worked so hard to do this themselves, and then to have all this given to them, I'm grateful.
Having seen her all dolled up like that, that was great. She looks beautiful. You know, all members of her family were, you know, kind of strapped for cash at this point in time, and hearing that it got bumped up, and I was really, really happy for her.
Well, guess what, guys? The surprises are not over yet. Jonesy and I would like to welcome you to your Doctor Who themed reception.
Oh my God. That's perfect.
Wow. You guys just keep on putting me back in shock.
I don't know how to thank you guys. Still reeling it in.
It was astonishing. Like, we thought it was just, you know, a small house or a get-together or something, but nothing this extravagant. So I'm still blown away.
I was very concerned today that I was overdressed. Now I found out that I'm not really overdressed at all. It ended up being incredible.
You provided her dream wedding and then some. Like, it definitely wasn't what we had planned, but it was so much better.
We believe that the perfect wedding deserves the perfect honeymoon as well.
Because of the Venetian and the Palazzo, they have set you guys up in a suite for 2 nights, a couples massage at Canyon Ranch Spa, and because you guys like Take Six so much, you guys got tickets to see their full show. So you guys are going to be completely taken care of, so hopefully this is a perfect ending to your perfect wedding day.
I love how everything turned out, and I think those of us who weren't able to be with us today were here with us in spirit and would be very happy for us. Don't ever give up on your big day. You never know. But there could be that one person that comes through and changes everything for the better.
I mean, I just wanted a cake. That's all I wanted was a cake. A couple hours ago, I was in a park putting little chairs and she just had the wedding of her dreams. She gets to see that there's so much good in the world. And truly, the Fox 5 Surprise Squad has proven there are good people in the world.